archery rules. Hello to all the fellow archers out there. Part of excelling at your archery skills is to absolutely be clear about the rules. You wouldn't want to shoot that perfect shot and then end up knowing that it was all in vain because you broke one of the rules. So today, we're highlighting some of the basic rules of archery. Before starting, let's talk about the objective of the game. Archery involves using a bow to shoot arrows at a stationary target. There are 10 concentric circles that represent different tracks on the circular disc used as a target. The objective is to shoot the target with an arrow. The bowstring will be stretched after placing the back end of the arrow for initializing an input force that throws it towards the target. Scoring. The innermost gold ring on the board gets you either 9 or 10 points, and the outermost white ring either gets you 1 or 2 points. In the middle, the red ring gets you either 7 or 8 points, the blue ring gets you either 5 or 6 points, whereas the black ring gets you 3 or 4 points. At the end of the game, all the scores are added up. No score is rewarded for missing out on the arrows. Now let's talk about the basic rules of archery. 1. It's not permissible in the range to shoot arrows up in the air. They might hurt someone or damage the property. 2. Make sure you never use cracked or broken arrows. 3. It is not permissible to use arrows that are too short for your draw length. 4. Do not raise your bow arm until the signal to start is given. 5. The maximum time that is allotted for you to shoot an end of 3 arrows is 2 minutes, and 4 minutes for an end of 6 arrows. 6. Remember, in case your equipment is damaged, don't freak out. You can make an appeal to the judge for the damaged equipment, replaced or fixed. 7. You must adhere to all official rules in terms of equipment you're using, laying the main emphasis being on using no equipment or accessories that would give you an unfair advantage over your opponent. 8. You cannot reshoot an arrow under any circumstances. The arrow must be considered not to have been shot if it falls from the bow or misfires, or if the target blows or falls over. But don't worry, you'll get extra time in such circumstances. 9. You are not allowed to cross the shooting line to retrieve arrows until everyone is done shooting. 10. You can be disqualified, have your points deducted, or banned from competition for various breaches of rules, based on the severity of the offense. 11. Never touch any other archer's equipment without permission. 12. Avoid physical contact with an archer in the shooting position. 13. If you shoot an arrow and it rebounds or hangs from the target, it will still score based on the mark it makes on the target's face. Arrows that stick, Robin Hood style, in the nock of another shall score the same as the arrow in which they are embedded. 14. You're allowed to use all standard longbows, recurve bows, compound bows, and crossbows that are acceptable on the range. 380 and 400 compound bows must shoot in the posted dedicated lanes. 15. You're not allowed to point your bow at anyone, even if there's no arrow drawn. 16. Make a habit to never overdraw your recurve bow. Overdrawing is when you pull the string further than the actual length of your equipment. It can cause serious injury and damage your equipment. 17. Never dry fire your bow. Dry firing means pulling and releasing the string without an arrow seated. This can be dangerous to both you and your recurve. Always finish your shooting sessions by unstringing your recurve bow. On hearing the command hold, do not shoot an arrow even if it's already knocked and the bow is drawn. 18. One important thing to learn is field signals. Field signal 1. 2 whistle blasts means archers move to the shooting line. Field signal 2. 1 whistle blast means archers may shoot. Field signal 3. 3 whistle blasts mean archers may move to their targets to remove their arrows. Field signal 4. 4 or more whistle blasts means stop shooting immediately. Always remember, before entering any shooting range, make yourself familiar with the rules and regulations set by them. Have fun shooting and comment about your experience down below. If you like the video, hit the like button. And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel.